Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be showing you guys how I like to incorporate Nykaa Skin Naturals Gua Sha tool in my skincare routine. So along with that, I'll be also sharing you guys the major benefits that you could possibly get from using it. So let's just keep watching. So the Gua Sha tool has been known for several years in the ancient Chinese for its impeccable results. It tends to de-puff the skin and also gives you a clear and brightens the skin, and all over it's a really great product for those who are suffering from stress and anxiety. It's a really great product, and it will also helps you to get rid of your fine lines and smile lines, and also you know, if you have double chin and so on. So I think it's a really great product for those who have all such problems. So this is what the packaging looks like. It comes with a beautiful and really sturdy green box. So this is our Gua Sha stone. I got it in the jade stone. I like the jade more, since I think it's more effective for contouring the jawline, which is, you know, something I really like. So the Nykaa Naturals Gua Sha stone also comes in the pink variant, and the pink variant is made up of rose quartz crystal. The rose quartz is, I think, known for the well-being of heart. Both jade and rose quartz has its own different benefits to the skin. So I got it from Nykaa for around 1800 rupees. The pink squat variant was around 2000 rupees approx. I think it's a great price tag for the quality of stone that you're getting, and as per the brand, you are assured that it's 100% jade. I think it's at least better than those who are the fake ones out there. I got it in the jade variant because I think jade stone has you know, a way more historical background than the rose quartz there, so due to which I end up buying the jade Gua Sha stone. So the reason why I end up buying a Gua Sha stone is that because I'm a sucker for a, you know, a good jawline, and I think my jawline needs to work out a little. And also I have a really puffy face, and there's a, you know, a puffiness, there's always a puffiness going on around my eyes, so due to which I thought that I should definitely invest on a really good Gua Sha stone. So the most important thing that you should always keep on mind, that always go for a Gua Sha stone that is made out of real jade stone, because there are a lot of fake Gua Sha stones out there. So please buy a genuine one. I really think that the Nykaa would not disappoint me, and that is what I really like about it. It is an original jade stone. I think the Nykaa Gua Sha stone is made up of 100% real jades. So how you're gonna identify that whether your jade stone is a fake or a real? So you can see that there's a, you know, a little red mark, you know, a little, you know, small markings in it, which tells us about the purity of the jade stone. So which means that it's a real jade stone. So if you have purchased a Gua Sha that has no black spots, that has no natural stone markings on it, then I'm sorry to say, but your Gua Sha might be a fake one. A lot of multiple ways in which you can use your Gua Sha stone. You can use it on top of a hydrating or sleeping mask, and you can also use it on top of an oil. Just make sure that your face must be completely, you know, wet before using the Gua Sha stone. So I really like to use a face oil right after my moisturizer in order to use the Gua Sha stone. This is the Karma Ayurveda Pramadi Thailam skin brightening treatment. So this is a really great oil. I really like this oil. It has a lot of beneficial ingredients for the skin. So what Gua Sha actually did is, when you massage the Gua Sha over any serums or any oil, then it tends to increase the absorbency of the product, and due to which you're gonna get the maximum benefits of any product or any serum by using the Gua Sha on top of it. So that's a really good thing about Gua Sha's. It's been just a few days since I've been using this Gua Sha stone, and I must say I'm really enjoying doing it every single night. So now that I've washed and moisturized my face, now let's use the Gua Sha. So what I like to do is take at least 5 to 10 drops of this oil. So I'm taking at least 6 drops. No, I think I've taken 7 drops at least. So I've taken the oil and now I'm gonna apply it all over my face. To make sure that your face is pretty oily. You have to make sure that no corners are left. So yeah. Perfect. Now it's a non-sticky oil. I really, really love. I really, really enjoy doing that. So you should always remember that the Gua Sha must always start with the neck, because your neck, is something that carries a lot of tension. So it's really important to start with the neck first. So I've done with this side of the Gua Sha, and as you can see there's a minor difference between this and this side. This looks a little bit more defined and this looks a little bit more puffier. So yeah. And you can also use it in hair with acupressures. Perfect. So yeah guys, that is it. That is how I like to use Nykaa Naturals Jade Gua Sha Stone on my skin. So basically I massage it onto my skin for around 2 minutes. Guys, let me tell you one thing, that I am also a beginner to this, you know, Gua Sha technique, and I'm learning myself. I'm teaching myself day by day on how to do this on daily basis, and also I'm really by heart expecting a lot of results maybe in the future. So yeah, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys really enjoyed watching this video, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. Bye.